safe, right?
Beat. What? No break?
They're tracking us.
I know that. I know that, but we aren't soldiers. We don't have your kind of stamina.
You got enough to complain.
Oh, that's... Forget it!
I think...
I'd stick with her if I were you.
Later, then.
Come on. Let's get going.
Get going to where, exactly? The whole of Cocoon's against us. No matter how far we run, there's no escape. That Seath clock? Still a ticket.
There's still time. You give up too easy, old man.
I'm not giving up. There are some things that you just can't change. A kid like you would not understand.
Yeah, I'm a kid. I don't understand.
Well, I guess we can be fugitives together. You ready?
Ready!
Hey!
Thank you.
is coming.
You look dreamy, Farron. Wishing on fireworks, were you? And you call yourself a soldier. Ah.
Sorry, Lieutenant. But I really don't think guard duty is my calling, sir.
Well, lucky for you, your shift just ended. Pack it up and go home.
But, sir...
SciComm found something in the vestige nearby. They don't want the Guardian Corps here stepping on their toes. I'm sure you heard about the accident at the Uriday Gorge Energy Plant and how it has the SciComm lads in a tizzy.
Yeah. More incident than accident. Something pulse-related.
You're taking tomorrow off?
Sir, for my birthday, sir. My sister, she insisted on it.
21, huh? Maybe it's a good time to send off that letter of recommendation for officer training.
Lieutenant.
You're past due for a promotion, Farron. Think of your sister and your future. And, keep your nose out of trouble.
Out of SciComm business, you mean?
Yeah. Nothing good will come of it. Nothing but grief. Whoa, look at that one! Whoa!
How right you were, Lieutenant. Just you?
For now, I guess. Should we wait?
They'll catch up, eventually.
junk around here came from Pulse, didn't it?
Ha! guess we have to go back. I don't see any way over that.
Can we get through this way, you think? You know where you're going, right?
I've been here on missions before.
Missions? Nothing to do with the Purge, though.
The Purge is SCICOM's baby. Our military is split into two arms. The Public Security and Intelligence Command, known as SCICOM, and the Guardian Corps. I was Guardian Corps, Bodom Security Regiment.
Wait, but I don't get it. If you're not SCICOM, then why did you board the train?
For Sarah.
Join the end of the line! Attention, Purge deportees. Follow instructions and stay in your lines. Personal belongings will be returned upon arrival. Do not leave your lines! This is for your own safety!
What's the GC doing here? This op's under SCICOM direction.
So direct me. Let me on. I want to be purged.
Only civs get purged. Sanctum staff and soldiers are exempt. Huh?
Then I quit.
Line up!
Excuse me. Hey, lady. What gives?
I volunteered.
Really? You don't look ready to go quiet into that good night.
You want quiet? You better take the next train.
Well, now I really want to see what you're up to.
I had to rescue Sarah before they transported the Vestige to Pulse and out of my reach. My only chance to save her was to join the Purge.
You're telling me you got on that train so you could save your sister? That's crazy. I could never do something like that.
It's not a question of can or can't. There are some things in life you just do.
Easy for someone like you to say. Lightning! She left me.
One, two, three, off we go!
What are you up to? Hey!
Wait up! Can't keep up with this girl.
You get tired?